The Report to the Nation is an annual report put together by leading cancer surveillance organizations in this country talking about the rates and trends of cancer. The American Cancer Society is one of the groups that puts this report together every year. And the good news this year is that cancer rates are continuing to decline. One of the most significant findings in this report is that lung cancer has started to decrease in women after increasing for many decades. And as you know, lung cancer is almost exclusively linked with tobacco smoking. So what this change means is that we're finally seeing the impact of decades of tobacco control in reducing lung cancer rates among women. This year, we decided to look carefully at brain tumor incidence, in part because registries only started collecting benign brain tumor data in 2004. So for the first time, we had data on both benign and malignant brain tumors. And what we found was that among people of all ages, the rate of benign brain tumors is about twice as high as the rate of malignant brain tumors. I think this report to the nation shows that we're continuing to make great progress against cancer, particularly those cancers that we know how to prevent. So, for example, tobacco-related cancers. We're also making great progress against colorectal cancer, largely as a result of effective screening programs. On the other hand, there are still some cancers that are increasing in incidence and mortality, and one of the things that we need to do is to continue to do research to understand how to prevent those cancers, detect them early, and also treat them more effectively.